since it's closed, we've made some really great progress on the upgrades. The first few months were very much focused on preparing the hall for the works. The key focus of the team has been on preserving the heritage of the Opera House. It's about getting that balance right between preserving the building and ensuring its continuing role as a world-class performing arts centre.
We've done extensive prototyping and consultation, and we really think that we're getting the best result for the public and for the performers. We're now installing new acoustic reflectors over the stage to replace the donuts. These new reflectors are part of a whole suite of changes that we will be doing to improve acoustics. We'll be installing a world-class stage automation system. It'll allow transformations between acoustic and contemporary music that the hall hasn't been capable of in the past. We've cut a new tunnel through the eastern stairs, which takes you to a new lift that will give people with less mobility an opportunity to access each level of the concert hall.
We've undertaken about 400 tonnes of steel strengthening above the ceiling. A large part of this is actually 44 tonnes of hot pink painted steel. And the reason we've done this is to identify this secondary steel from the main primary steel which holds up the building. We'll also be installing new theatre machinery to improve the functionality of the hall, as well as the types of shows that can be performed.
When people do return to the hall, they'll find a hall that is familiar to them and a hall that is capable of creating memories for generations to come.